大家好，欢迎大家收听今天的早安英文。我是 Winter.
And I'm Colin.
I went to the school yesterday to visit my teachers.
Wait. Go to school or go to the school?
Go to the school. Of course, I graduated 6 years ago.
Don't show your age.
Thanks for reminding me. 大家说英文的时候啊，有没有注意过 go to school 和 go to the school 是有差别的？所以刚刚 Colin 有问我啊。
Students go to school. Alumni go to the school to visit their teachers.
Go to school 是去上学。
That's right.
Go to the school 是指去学校、
yep.
去一趟这个学校
yeah,
physically
yeah, yeah, yeah. And there are many other words that use the same usage tricks
can you enumerate it?
Yeah, such as go to bed
去睡觉 like go to sleep
right, go to the bed
是去到床边
right,
你走过去去到 bed 的
Right.
旁边
there's another one is go to hospital.
Okay.
Or go to the hospital.
Go to hospital 是去看病。Go to the hospital 是去探望别人或者去工作。
That's right.
去工作是 go to the hospital 吗?
Well, yeah, it could be.
If I'm a nurse, you say.
But you could be visiting somebody or you could just be, you know, you like hospitals. I don't know. But I should mention that the Americans do this a little differently. They say go to the hospital for both, whether you're sick or just going to the building.
Okay, 所以呢Colin 刚刚有强调提醒一下大家啊严格意义上来说 proper English, right?
The Americans don't like me saying that.
Okay, 悄悄说啊proper English 呢我们 go to hospital 是指去看病 go to the hospital 呢是指你去探病或者是你只是说去到医院这个地方来办其他的事情但是在美式英语里面啊在美语里面日常生活中现在基本上是说 go to the hospital 来表示这两个意思去看病也是说 go to the hospital
That's right、mm-hmm. Oh, and by the way be in hospital and be in the hospital is also different
Okay, so be in the hospital 应该是生病了在医院那就是在住院对不对
Yeah, yeah. When we use the here, look, the best way to explain this is when we use the, so be in the hospital, we're at the place, the building, the location.
Okay.
But when we say be in hospital, we're using the function of the place.
Oh, okay.这样大家比较好记忆啊不要把它记反了或者是记混了啊就是当没有用到这个定冠词 the 的时候呢像be in hospital, go to bed, 是指说呢你使用这个地方的这个功能、
yeah.
比方说你使用 bed 就是用来睡觉嘛说 go to bed 就是去睡觉然后 go to hospital 就是你使用医院、就是、
go to school study
yeah, go to, yeah, 去看病但是如果你加了 the 呢就是说你 physically 就是用走到这个地方
yeah the place
yeah 去到这个 place
right、mm-hmm. okay
还有一些很容易被误解的词组、哦、就像比如说go to sea.
Oh, yeah, go to sea. Well, it was used more often in an older time. It means when you are going on a ship or a submarine or anything like that, going to the sea, the actual sea, for a long period of time, not a day, maybe a week, a month, or longer.
Okay.所以 go to sea 呢不是说去海边也不是说那种租个游艇出海一天的这种短的行程啊而是说去出航去当水手去当海军就是去海上长时间的进行一项工作或者是活动啊
Yeah, 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 and the Navy does this, you know, they go to sea, right? Okay, you can use this in a sentence, my brother is the last person to ever go to sea because he vomits every time he gets on a boat.
What about you? 因为 Colin 说他弟弟是最不适合当水手最不适合 go to sea 的人的啊，因为晕船。
I don't have any problems.
Okay.
Also, go to the bar is very interesting.
Go to the bar, 去酒吧。
You're right, yeah,、mm-hmm. it can mean that, but、it can mean、another thing. He didn't go to the bar even though he went to law school.
哦、oh, 我知道你想说什么了。你想说他另外一个意思是说像你刚刚说的这个句子啊，意思是他没有成为一名律师，虽然他当初上了法学院。 Am I right?
Yeah.
所以 go to the bar, 你是想说是成为律师当律师的意思。
Well, yes, but it could mean 去酒吧, right? Literally, but it can also mean to be a lawyer. Because the bar represents, the bar is the examination that you must pass to be a lawyer.
Okay, 这个 the bar, 如果说go to the bar 是当律师的意思的话呢bar 这个词是 we need to capitalize.
Yes, yeah, it has to be the big B.
Yeah.这个 B 呢是要大写的，因为呢the bar 是比方说像在美国和加拿大都是啊，如果要成为一名职业律师，你是肯定要通过 the bar 这个考试的，律师的职业考试
叫 It's a proper name.
Yeah.也是叫做 the bar, 所以呢就有的时候 go to the bar 就用来指代the profession of lawyer, 就是指律师这个职业。所以 B 大写的时候 go to the bar 就表示是去当律师。
That's right, that's right.
但是这个呢我相信喜欢看The Good Wife or Boston Legal 和 Suits 这些律政剧的朋友们肯定对这个用法不陌生了啊。
Yeah, well, I like The Good Wife. I think that's a good
yeah,
show.
Yeah, me too. I'm really a big fan of it.
Moreover, I want to remind you of another one is It's very American.
Yeah.
Go to the chair.
All right. 这个词组要非常非常小心，因为它的意思是被处死刑，不是去到座位上的意思啊，不是去到座位上，不是去到座位上，不是去到座位上。重要的事情说三遍啊。Go to the chair. 大家千万要注意，因为它是被处死刑，跟他字面的意思相差太远了。
Yeah, the murderer is going to the chair.
这个杀人犯被处死刑。
Don't say it to your child, right?
太吓人了。
Horrifying.
赶快说点愉快的啊。Go to the dogs. I like this one.
Well, it sounds cute, doesn't it?
Yes, very cute.
Actually, it means that the quality of something has gone down drastically.
Okay, so negative again.
Yeah, so if we say, you know, this restaurant has gone to the dogs, it means that the quality of the food is not good anymore.
Okay. 这个词听起来啊 go to the dogs, 非常可爱，很容易误以为是走到狗狗身边，但是呢它也不是这个意思，它的意思是它堕落一蹶不振的。
You know, dogs don't really care about how a place looks or anything like that. So think about when you give dogs food from your plate. It's the leftovers, the stuff you don't want that you give to the dog. So the things that go to the dogs, it's in a mess. It's not very nice looking anymore, like that.So it is negative. It doesn't mean dogs are bad, though.
好 ，Colin 刚刚跟我们解释了一下这个词组啊，大家这样想一下也比较容易记住。就是说，像我们如果养狗狗的话，很原始的方法啊，如果没有买狗粮的话，一般是给一些 leftover， 就是一些剩菜啊什么之类的给狗狗啊。所以，而且狗狗也经常把一些地方弄得比较脏乱一点。所以说呢 ，go to the dogs 就是属于比较堕落啊。
Yeah.
比较混乱、比较堕落的意思。
Oh, lastly, do you know what go to the country means?
Go to the country. Go to the countryside.
Yeah, that's right. A lot of people when they mean countryside, they just say country because they will say go to another country when they mean 别的国家.
Oh, okay.
Right? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. People do say countryside. The difference between saying country and countryside is when we say countryside, we mean more rural, perhaps a poor place, you know.
Okay.
But when we say go to the country, this could be a manor, a huge house out in the countryside.
对对对，因为在北美，其实在郊区，像 the country 有很多那种豪宅的，而且很大很漂亮的那种。
That's right. That's right.
农场。
But it actually comes from old British times where people would live, you know, near or in the city, but they had a lot of money, and so they also had a lot of land with the forest and animals, and they would go to the country, and it was very upper class, right?
Decent.
Yes, yes.
对，所以 go to the country 呢，其实并不是说去到很脏乱的一些农村的意思啊，它经常是那种可能有非常好、非常漂亮的一些房子的那种非常好的一些郊区啊。
嗯嗯。
那 go to the country， 我知道它在政治新闻里面好像有其他的意思，不常见，但是偶尔会听到。
In political news. Yeah. Well, where did you hear this? In Canada?
I don't remember.
It's used to... it's part of British Parliament, and it's used in Canada and Australia, but it's an old technical... It's not really technical, but it's an old term. Americans don't use it at all. It means to vote again for something, but it's in the House of Commons.
所以这个说法啊，它其实在政治新闻里面，它有解散议会、重新选举，或者说重新进行大选的一个意思。但是这个东西呢，它由于那个政治制度的一些差别啊，这个词不太常用在美国的一些实际情况里面。但是在英联邦国家，因为它来自英国，在英国的这个政治系统和其他的英联邦国家，像澳大利亚、加拿大，
yeah,
或者是
Commonwealth countries，
对对对对，都可能会用到。大家看政治新闻的时候就会听到了。
嗯 ，Okay, well.
It's time to wrap it up for today.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
First, we said go to school.
去上学。
Go to the school.
去学校，去一趟学校。
Go to bed.
去睡觉。Go to sleep.
Go to the bed.
去到床边。
Go to hospital.
去看病。
Go to the hospital.
去到医院工作或者是看望病人等等。
Be in hospital.
生病住院。
Be in the hospital.
在医院里面。Do something, whatever.
I remember the Americans for hospital use be in the hospital for both.
Okay. 在美语里面现在都说be in the hospital, 看病住院也在 be in the hospital, go to the hospital, 就有点混用了啊。
But just with hospital.
Okay, just with the hospital. 那 go to school, go to bed 这些呢还是有严格的区分的，大家一定要注意这个 的用法。
Go to sea.
去出航，去当水手，去当海军。
Go to the bar.
去酒吧，同时也是可以指去当律师，但是 we need to capitalize be.
That's right. Go to the chair.
被处死刑。
Go to the dogs.
堕落，一蹶不振。
Go to the country.
去到郊区，或者说在英联邦国家的政治新闻里面指重新选举，解散议会，重新进行选举。
So keep in mind these expressions, they can be very confusing.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频了。 对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Thank you for listening. I'm Colin.
I'm Winter. Bye.
See you next time.